say she's bad, but they don't see the way she is with me. P is for the pain, for the way she makes me feel someday.
I'm goth now! Being an elder of the creek seemed cool and all, but Tabitha and Courtney helped me realize that I was suppressing my true self. Everybody say yippee-yo and yippee-yay!
The good night goddess.
The duchess of the dining room.
Miss Eliza.
Thank you, Jane. George.
Yes, my dearest Eliza. And yes, George.
My, my. I don't remember scheduling a rodeo for tonight's entertainment.
They're both my best friends.
Oh, come on. Everyone's got a favorite. Mine's Jane.
Come on, two hearts that beat as one.
Two of hearts,
I need you, I need you.
I like writing these stories with you, but I really love being able to hang out and spend more time with you, cause I like you.
Whether in the pages of a book or in the time we share together, you are the girl I long for by my side.
Before I head back in there, just to call my nerves. Secret keeper?
Yeah, and I have a secret I'd like to share.
I like you, George.
Secret keeper, would you like to hang out sometime?
Yes, sure.
Much fun, Kels. I hope we can continue writing stories together.
Yeah, I'd love that. I like writing these stories with you, but I really love being able to hang out and spend more time with you, cause I like you.
Whether in the pages of a book or in the time we share together, you're the girl I long for by my side.
Even I couldn't do it.
So, why do you think you're better than me?
Oh, yeah? Well, what if I brought a million knights? Then what?
You ain't bring a million knights.
Well, what if I did? You think you could take a million kids? Ha! He thinks he could take a million kids.
I never said that, but I could, for the record.
Why are my ribs bandaged?
Daddy, Daddy, he's away!
Oh, Bobby boy, pick up the slack.
Big time,
Bobby! Sorry, George. You're the fun boy. I know. I like you, George.
Secret keeper. Would you like to hang out sometime?
Yeah, yes. Sure. Yes, I think.
Mark, Barry,
David! Oh, whoops.
Huh?
Never believe I made friends with her warrior, her deadly falcon, her pirate who was really in touch with his emotions.
They're beast battling for the fate of the creek, and they're winning! They're actually winning!
They've already won!
They're brothers again.
You blockhead, that's not how you win!
I know what it's like to feel different.
He broke his nose, his house is a broken home. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go.
She always bounces back, right?
Anyway,
a video game.
I don't see any controllers.
Everyone adores you. At least I do.
Yeah.
my room too long, but I finally got a girlfriend and she's the bomb.